The government gives over 30 billion shillings to Makerere University's Department of Research and Innovation annually to come up with workable solutions to problems affecting the country's development.
It was that you give us an example so that we the ordinary folk who are not academics or
my... According to the Makerere University Vice Chancellor Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, this fund has been productively utilized, although the institution could use more. Nawangwe acknowledged the wonderful work done by Makerere University in terms of research and training PhD holders.
Done within those 4 years. More than 800 projects have been supported. And we already can see the beginning of great innovations, commercializable projects coming out, and a lot of projects that have a lot of social impact. And these projects are across all disciplines, not only the science based, they are across all disciplines.
The fund's chairperson, Professor Masagazi Masazi, listed a number of innovations achieved in fields such as health and agriculture.
Money has been allocated to health sciences because, you know, since COVID came in, they have been very, very active. It's not just because that this is the only sector you have, but they've been very active and they are always ready to respond to calls. We have projects in education. We have projects in technology and other areas. So it's not about having health as the key, but we also have other sectors, other units in the university which have responded positively.
The government chief whip, Dennis Hamson Oboa, hopes innovation and technology will revamp Uganda's economy. He gave assurance on the government's support towards science and innovation.
And remains committed in ensuring that we get resources. We roll out research and innovation fund from Makerere to other public universities, and we are optimistic that, funds permitting, this is one of the priority areas that His Excellency the President has highlighted, that funding will be available in order for us to support science, technology, innovation, and research.
The Minister of Science, Innovation and Technology, Dr. Monica Mosenero, expressed satisfaction with how the fund is being used by Makerere University. Dr. Mosenero appealed to Parliament to increase the budget for innovations.
Every money you put in science goes to do exactly what you planned it for. And we can drive the economy of this country using science, technology and innovation. But I hope that the people allocating, appropriating funds will give us the funds that we need.
Report by Ismail Nsubuga for the news.